Like its predecessors, this remote also has a child safety lock so that I can't turn the flame on and off accidentally. Once again, you just flip it over, and right here at the bottom now, much bigger lock, much bigger unlock. Just switch it over to lock, and remote is no longer useful. Cannot push the buttons. Have to go back and switch it back to unlock for anything to work.